This is far better looking than I thought was going to be right from the get-go.
Right away, we're introduced to a beautiful little town and introduces the mechanics like fighting, fishing, cooking, some of the other things you'd be doing. And what I really like here is how the player just, you know, when he reels in the fish, he just slaps in his pocket. Just like that. I know that's how I always do it in real life. My character is everything a man should be, and only half of what they're not. I forgot that we don't actually start in Lumbridge anymore. We have this beautiful cinematic image of Burthorpe, which is really cool, other than the fact that, you know, Burthorpe is a name that kind of sounds like a belch. But it's still a great starting area, I think. It's such a beautiful day. Love the scenery. It's a wonderful time for some deforestation.
Take that!
Stupid rabbit. Didn't even see it coming. Oh, what are you looking at? Come here. And then we step on the corpse. I have been grinding this single area for almost an hour straight now, with logs, cooking, and trap. But, excuse me! Just makes my time all the more difficult. Thanks a lot. I gotta go fix this trap. And I've been running this small circle for like an hour now. I'm sure there's far better things I can be doing with my time. Yes. Stupid bird. It's dead. Another player's on the agility course with me. Oh man, I sure hope I don't do anything embarrassing like make a public fool of myself. That would be too bad. Few things in life hit you the same as the satisfaction of another sweet skill. Okay, what's going on? Okay, what's all this fanfare? I don't like it. Oh my god! What is going on? We're back in the beautiful town of Lumbridge at last. Oh, I love it. The upgrade and everything. And oh, it gets dark. It's so spooky. I love it. It's such a great change. I have no idea who this is. I just clicked on the cutscene. It's over level 50,000. Okay, I have no idea who this person is next to me. I think we should kind of take the hint and leave. I don't know what I'm doing. This is a definitive example of clicking on something and watching a number go up. I have no idea what this is doing for me. I sure am glad I'm doing it. Oh, we're gonna get some action. We got magical spiring vortices. Oh, it looks like it's gonna get good. Okay. I gotta get the mind spike he dropped and then use it on the vortices thing. Alright, here we go. Where's the mind spike? I'm looking for the mind spike. Excuse me, anyone over here seeing the mind spike? It's not next to him. It's not next. Oh, stop. Stop, let me out. Let me out. Stop that. Stop it. Okay, excuse me. Has anyone seen the mind spike? So, trying to save the day here. Just let me be the hero. I'm looking for a mind spike. I imagine it's shaped like a brain. It had spikes on it. Ah, I see. There's the mind spike. Now I can be the hero that everyone needs. Ah, a pipe organ. I know how to play one of these things. You're welcome. It's a beautiful day at the beach, surrounded by all these players. I'm over here filleting some fish. Yep, so you have me to thank when you're slapping some fish down your gullet. Some delicious grilled goodness. I do love how everyone looks completely different in this game. There's always gotta be that one, doesn't there? There's always gotta be that one that ruins the party. It's alright, everybody, I got this. Claudia. Alright, everyone attack Claudia. We're gonna kill her. We're gonna get her. Watch out for that water spray. It hurts. All right, we're gonna kill Claudia, and we're gonna get back to the party. All right, everyone, just follow my instructions. All you gotta do is kill her. All right, guys, we almost got her. We almost got her. Yeah, I'm pretty much carrying the whole group on my back. I'm pretty much doing all the work here. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Now back to the party. Back to grilling some delicious fish.
nothing like a little thievery to top off your day. A little pickpocketing over here. You'll never see it coming.
What? Are you kidding me? How did he see me doing that? I gotta get out of here.
All right, let's try this again. Go for the puck. Oh!
Okay, he's clever. He's too observant for me. I gotta move out. Oh my god, she's clever too. How are they able to perceive through my sneaking?
Alright, there's a little. Thanks for the wallet. Thanks for the keys. Ooh, very nice watch you got there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, got a birth certificate that time. A little more coins. There goes your children's future.
I'm a freaking master thief. Let's go slip our hands in here.
Are you kidding me? Don't do this, Lumbridge guard. You don't want none of this. You don't want none of this. I told you didn't want none of this. I told you, Lumbridge guard, you didn't listen.
Take his bones and bury it right there. This is a little... Get our hand in there. Get a little more of those little delicious goodness. Those idiots, they don't even see me here.
Yeah, let's get ourselves a nice little bit of cake. Hiding in the corner, like every good thief should. Hey, you! Stand and deliver! Oh, immediately brought down. Alright, let's quickly go over and bury the evidence. We gotta get rid of the evidence. Good thing the Lumbridge guard didn't seem too concerned. I guess they don't really care about murder, just if you're stealing from stalls. Alright, I'm gonna go behind the building. Gotta bury the body. No one can find it. No one will ever know what happened here today. Bury the bones. Ah, good. Yes, I love it when the game decides to reward my terrible deeds.
Time for my paycheck.
Oh, are you kidding me? You seriously? Take this. Yeah, and take that too. Yeah, then I'll teach you to resist being pickpocketed. Idiot. And I feel like I'm making a name for myself.
Ah, yes, a little slaughter of the goblin civilization nearby. Just a little, you know, minor genocide in the process. Nothing to worry about. Everyone's free to look away. Let's take out this guy, too. Nice. Give me that stuff. Well, hello there, goblin. Goodbye, goblin.
No chicken will be safe from my arrows. No, none of you are going to be safe this day. You two, you're going down too. So is your friend over there. Yes. Forfeit unto me your bones, your meat, and your feathers. I need those feathers. Right, time to cash out. pretty sure I'm just a menace to Lumbridge civilization at this point.